This next question is for Paula Cortez, and she asked if I had a tattoo on my wrist and what does it mean. This tattoo is for my grandpa Jay. We were really close. His birthday was October 13th and mine was the 14th. Mine is the 14th. I was supposed to be born on his birthday, so I was a day late, and we shared every single birthday together. He was the first person I ever sang for. We were best friends. He was everything to me, and unfortunately, he passed away October 12th, a few hours before his 86th birthday, and the wake was on my birthday. So a few years after he had passed, I think it was the day before Halloween, I got his initial tattooed on my wrist with an angel wing, and I always look at it before shows, and I rub my wrist 13 times for good luck. And yeah, so that's my story behind my tattoo. And am I a fan of Michael Jackson? Of course, the answer is yes. I don't know who isn't a fan of Michael Jackson, but he's amazing. I mean, he's the king of pop. We've learned so much from his music. I mean, every time I hear a Michael Jackson song, I'm just like, this guy is amazing. He's a genius, absolute genius, and a legend. So yes, I am a fan of Michael Jackson. This question is for Joanna Nazif. You asked where I shop and what kind of makeup do I use. And I shop a lot at Zara. I've gone on a lot of shopping sprees at Zara. You can buy so many things there for so cheap. And they have like really quality stuff. It's very colorful, which is the look that I was going for this summer. I also shop at H&M. I have this site that I always go on. It's called ASOS.com. I think it's asseenonscreen.com, and I get the most things that you would never ever find. Like I was doing it a lot for my American Idol auditions. I wanted dresses that no one else had, and like rompers. I was really into rompers at the time, so no one had what I had on, and it's like a UK site, and it's really reasonably priced. So I shop a lot at ASOS.com, Zara, H&M, Urban Outfitters, Forever 21. I try to get really nice things for affordable prices. And the type of makeup that I use is MAC. I love MAC. I love Bobbi Brown. I love NARS, Urban Decay, all that stuff. But I shop a lot at MAC. And Bare Essentials, too. That's like my favorite. I love Bare Essentials. I use a lot of pigments from Bare Essentials. And the mineral powder for your face, that's really good. I like a more natural look, but definitely I go with all of those products. Thank you. This next question is for Karina Dos Santos Racha. And you asked if being famous is everything that I expected. And you know, I mean, it is everything I've dreamed of and more. I mean, you get little surprises here and there. It's never quite what you expect, but I mean, I don't even consider myself as famous. I just work really hard, and I was on a TV show that is famous. Yeah, I mean, it's everything that I've ever dreamed of. Like, I mean, I really have to pinch myself every day. I'm still kind of shocked at the fact that I am a household name. And that people know who I am, you know, and that I have fans and people that look up to me. It's crazy to me, but this is something that I've always wanted and I've worked really, really hard for. So it's more, I don't look at it as fame. I'm just working really hard because I want to be a singer, an established singer, and have a successful music career. So that's really how I look at it, and I try not to get caught up in all the glitz and glam. But, you know, it is a wonderful life, and you just have to work really hard and stay really grounded and close to your friends and family, because without them, you wouldn't be here. I wouldn't be here. So, bye, and thank you for the question.